times the grading. They call me grading, Master D. Yes, there's one thing I want to tell you now. I can see my hand. There's a saying in here that they say, health is wealth. They have to say, your wealth is your hand. You need to take care of yourself. I can see, I saw some drawing here that depicts that how you can, I can keep your health. You can see that if you don't keep your health, you can get diseases by this drawing I just made here. You can get disease by what? By sneezing. You can see this man sneezing. You can get disease by food cholera. And food cholera causes diarrhea. And when you have diarrhea, it can die easily. You can die a family. So stop saying that is one wish that is after you. Take care of your health. What health organization say that you take care of yourself? You can also have, someone can also die. Children are dying every day of malaria through incestual infection. So therefore, I, Honorable Great D, I say that you should take care of your health, because wealth is health. Take care of your health. You only have one life to live. Live your life well. Take care of your health.